Throughout this section, the beast can be heard climbing ever higher in register and at ever closer intervals of time. As this section reaches a kind of replay of the earlier crisis, the pitch has risen too high for the contrabassoon, and the part of the beast is taken over by the bassoon proper. When the caution motif reappears, just as urgently as before, we can easily imagine that it's been transformed from warning calls to cries of rapture.